Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're here with Pain Train. Just got myself Tomb Raider, so I thought I'd go through the first few minutes of it and give my opinions. This is my first run through, so forgive me if I do suck at it, which probably I will, you never know. Alright, so let's dive right in, shall we?
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
Oh, you dropped her. Down. Not good. Okay, there we go. Upside down. Come on, baby. Swing.
Swing!
It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, it's gonna hurt.
What the shit? What was that?
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, that hurt.
Oh, no!
is this place? What happened to you?
Yeah, I don't think I want to know.
A torch. That was loud.
Oh, shit! That's right. Burn something in an enclosed space. With wood everywhere.
Thank you.
go. Quick to react to that triangle. Try that again, son.
Let go, you bastard!
Help you!
Basically the intro to the game. So that's all I'm going to show you because I don't want to ruin the rest of it. So I guess you guys are going to have to, you know, go and buy the game if you want to see the rest of Laura's suffering. So, from myself and Laura,